Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 3 of Robin Hood. Let's get started. Who are you, Will? Why are you looking for Robin Hood? Robin Hood? She has two. One man, one ogre. Then why do you want to join? Well, why are you helping? Why do you want to help? So you're just bored? What are you planning? Honestly, I don't believe you anyway. Oh my gosh, he. How can you show loyalty to someone that doesn't care about you? At all. stealth over power. I'm pretty sure it's not going to be that easy. It looks covering eyes. Always choose the right. That's what my brother said. I mean, fairies and ogres exist, and hellhounds, so maybe. There's a ghost. Banshee. The Snow Queen. I know. So she's probably a ghost. Was she a vampire? Because I'm pretty sure this is the same picture for a vampire in Heart of Stone. Zombies? Creepy. But you know, sad because they're probably only like this because of what happened to them. Pass out. No way. And Little John is going to be like, I told you so. So there is a treasure at least. He is going to move. I'm guessing it's going to come in handy, right? That's sadly. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more chapters videos every Monday and Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.